so far.
And even that,
got this. Nandu, the Brazilian red and black. I can't really. Oh, there we go. See the Guardi, C Versicolor, Heartbutt, HMAC. And P. Marinus TCF. This is rehouse number one. This is a H species Columbia large, confirmed female, should be around 3.5 inches. There she is.
Oh man, look at those small town morons chasing us. Stan, slow down a little. Steve, why don't you serve our friends up a little pressed ham?
Oh yeah, they're hungry for it, Steve.
Roger, I told you to go to the gas station today.
I did, but there were some college kids there, and I wanted to impress
Jesus.
Them.
One down. Alright, this is rehouse number two. This is a Nandu color Tovilisus. The Brazilian red and black, I believe. This is my wife's birthday present. Okay, well, she doesn't want to come out right yet, so we're just going to leave this in here, let her come out on her own. don't mind the enclosure, this is a temporary enclosure. She will be getting rehoused into a 10-gallon with a naturalistic background. It's just not finished being made yet.
It's a TCF P. Marinus.
It's very, very small.
You know about geopolitics and the positive space that uses your personal experience combined with less polarizing messaging that motivates young viewers to get engaged in the political process and gives them actionable advice on things to get into
the future. Turned down.
Okay, yeah, that's definitely one idea. But I was thinking, like, wait, what if I make a video with that WAP dance, but like fully commit? You know what I mean? Like, just throw down. And would that be something that they would like? Hello?
CalPen approves this message. Now streaming. New episodes Wednesdays.
Please don't. They always do this.
Don't treat him any differently because he's Jewish and poor, or because his thirsty mom
These OBTs, man, they like my watch band. Man.
Boy.
I got you, pal. From here on out, it's going to be you and me forever.
Wow. That's a weird thing to say to someone you've just met, but thanks again.
Thanks. I blew most of my tokens on skee ball, and the rest were taken from me at gunpoint in the men's room.
I got you, pal.
That was a close one.
Check out the sick new
redesign. All right, it's rehouse number four. This is AC Pereza. Perezamilizi, a Bolivian dwarf beauty.
You're the man to carve the ham. Oh, we're already rhyming. Oh my god, Carol, why are you writing this down?
Oh, wow, it is tiny. I don't know if you can see that. That. That's really, really pretty, though. Oh. I think it went under. This is rehouse number five, a additional C. Permilizi, Perizamilizi, I don't know, a Bolivian dwarf beauty. This one molted.
Did it?
And the delivery, yep.
That's cool.
Look at that. And it's on top of a molt. I got four spiders left, a Ternoculus LaGuardi, and three H. Macheladas. This is the LaGuardi, or LaGuardi.
Take the tongs, and then, no, I guess I can't, you can't do that. Push the other piece of paper towards the spider to scare it into there.
What I'm gonna do is just push them out this way. The fuck, dude. And there he is. Pain in the ass to get out. He did not want to leave. There it is. HMAC number one. My first HMAC ever. HMAC, gorgeous. I'm gonna leave him right on that thing and go back later and grab that. All right, HMAC number two. Here's HMAC number two. And what I think I'm going to do is just leave this in here. Let him come out on his own. And I'll go back and grab it out. Alright, and we're going to do HMAC number three on the same cut. Oh, and these sling containers are courtesy of Simply Spiders, Dustin Riley Blevins. Thank you. Any spider you pick, you can add this entire enclosure for an extra $10. It's fantastic. It gives you everything that you need.
That's really not bad.
Everything you see in this enclosure came from Simply Spiders. Gorgeous, man. I love these fucking things. There he is. There she is. I'm gonna say she. Stunning, stunning species. And that concludes everything. Everything.